Repeat after me. Father,
Amen.
Your word is true.
You said
that when a believer lays hands on the sick,
they shall recover.
So today,
I'm
going to
have hands laid on me
by a believer.
So I'm
going to
recover.
So I thank you now
in advance
for my recovery
that
Jesus paid the price.
And now
I'm receiving
my inheritance
of healing,
deliverance,
and freedom
in the name of Jesus.
Now, do you believe that?
Yes.
Do y'all believe that?
Yes.
Then, all right, now we just praise him for just a second.
Hallelujah.